Hey everybody, it's Maggie Mulhern. I am here with the Ann Mazza. We're at the Olivia Garden booth and we are at a fabulous trade show. I'm not going to say which one because this is coming out in March.
Absolutely.
And she's introducing something incredibly fabulous and amazing. But before we get to that, people ask me all the time, I really don't understand when you do ceramic, when you do ion, what it all means. So break that down for us.
Absolutely. So that's a lot of misconception is what it is, right? What ceramic and ionic is. So first of all, a ceramic is actually a coated thing that you put on a barrel or on another surface. So if our tools were made out of ceramic, when they would fall onto the ground, which occasionally happens in a salon, they would break, right? Just like your cup, like your plate or whatever. So the tool, when we refer to ceramic, it's always a ceramic coating that is actually baked on something else, usually a metal surface, occasionally could be a plastic surface. So ceramic is always baked on, all right? So it goes through the oven at very high temperature to adhere permanently to the surface under it. The reason why you want to have a ceramic technology in your tools is ceramic has many features. One, it gets hot faster than a metal, than a surface that wouldn't have a ceramic coating. It stays hot longer, that's a property of the ceramic, and the heat that radiates from a surface that has a ceramic coating is less aggressive on the hair than the heat radiating from a surface that does not have ceramic coating. So in, just to sum it up, a ceramic coated product will heat up faster, stay hot longer, and be less damaging to your hair. So obviously it's something you'd want to use if you can afford it and if it's available to you in the product you use.
So that's, it's more expensive because there's more technology.
Right.
And obviously the professional wants to use it, but what about a consumer?
No, I mean, what the advantages I explained works well for the consumer as well as the professional. Now, there are some instances in a flat iron where you might want to use a different kind of coating, which is called titanium, which is your other option. So a titanium flat iron is obviously not going to have a ceramic coating, because otherwise it wouldn't be titanium. Titanium refers to the plates that you see. They usually look like a mirror kind of shape, mirror finish. And those, that heat, the reason why some people would want to use it is that that heat is more aggressive, is more damaging on the hair, but it gives more oomph to the hair. So if you have somebody who have very thick hair or very coarse hair and is having a hard time getting it straight and they need to take it to the next level, then titanium would be their option. It also puts more tension on the hair. Ceramic is very great because it glides right through the hair, but if you need a little bit more tug because that's your hair type and your challenge, then you might want to need a titanium appliance.
So rather than cranking it up to 600 and have your client burst into flame, it's better to do that. So now for the big reveal. This is so exciting and incredibly beautiful. Tell us about this new iron.
Yeah, so last year we launched the Ceramic Plus Ion Flat Iron, which is extremely popular and people really enjoy it. But again, to meet the market demand, we also needed a titanium option because of what I just explained. So in March of this year, we are launching our first titanium flat iron. So in this case, we use the highest quality titanium, and we also, for the first time ever, have put a gunmetal titanium on the flat iron, which has never been done before. So this is a great feature. It has 11 temperature settings, so it goes up to 455 degrees. It has an ergonomic offset, you know, it's a nice place for your thumb to be in here, so you have the perfect fit in your hand. So the ergonomics of this flat iron has been thoroughly designed specifically by our engineers to work perfectly for the hairdressers or the consumer at home, but obviously the hairdresser is always who we're targeting, make sure that they have the best performing tool. And of course, it also comes with this really cool heat mat, because when we were testing all the flat irons at the office, we turned it on and then we wouldn't know where to put it because it was so hot, we didn't want to damage our desk. So we're like, we really need a heat mat, and the same in the salon, right? You might have a beautiful salon setting, and then your hot tool, you need to protect them so that they don't damage the, whatever furniture you have. So we have this great mat, but also a pouch. So we have a locking mechanism on the bottom of our flat iron. You can lock it so it stays closed if you want to, and then you can put it in here. And if you're rushing to go somewhere, maybe Maggie's late leaving the hotel room to go to an interview, she can put it in here and not worry that her luggage is gonna catch on fire.
And wait till you see the bonus that comes with this. I'm so excited. Maggie may have to walk away with these.
We'll keep an eye on them. So these are a limited edition three brushes of our OG collection, which we just launched last year, and I'll tell you what they're all about. But these three brushes are only available when you purchase the titanium flat iron. It's the only way you can get them. So this OG brush, which we launched last year, is an amazing detangling brush that is scalp hugging. So the cushion goes backwards when you're using it and it hugs the scalp. But also, it's the first ever brush with a removable cushion, so you can clean behind it properly in the barberside. At home, if you're in the shower, you can really get it dry. So it's this amazing brush, made completely different than anything else before. And it's easy to take out and put right back in. So you have it in fine to medium, medium to thick, and the styler, which is a combo, bore and ionic bristles. And that is available with the flat iron.
That's so cool. So let's show the box and tell us how you can get this.
Yes, so here's a flat iron, and it'll be available at CosmoProf starting March 1st, as well as other local independent distributor around the country.
Okay, and I've promised not to put this up till March 1st, so by the time you guys are seeing this, it is available. Yes. This is great, and again, for more information, you go to OliviaGarden.com.
Yes.
OliviaGarden.com. You've made it easy for everybody. Thank you so much. Thanks for giving us this time, because you've got the craziest booth here. Fine, we're at the ISSE Long Beach in California in January, because I know that's what you all really wanted to know. But beautiful booth, very busy, and congratulations on all your success. And last night, she was at NAHA. You look beautiful, but did a wonderful presentation.
Thank you.
And Maza, love seeing you. Thanks a lot.
All right,
thank you. Bye.